Hello, I'm Mario, and I've been invited to join Hope Speak Academy. What is Hope Speak, you might ask? Well, it's a school. The best school. Because it only asks for ultimates.
What are ultimates? Ultimates are people that specialize in one thing.
And, well, I don't have an ultimate thing. But every year they have one normal student join. Finally, I got into the... My head hurts. Oh, my head. What the? Huh, that's heaven. Huh. Oh, these might be the ultimates.
What are you talking to?
Oh, myself. Oh, so who are you?
Who am I? Ha, funny question. Well, I'm Donkey Kong, ultimate weightlifter.
Oh, I've heard about you.
Yeah.
Well, I'm Cheep Cheep.
Oh, I've also heard of you. You're Cheep Cheep, ultimate mineralogist.
Yep.
Luigi?
Yep, it's me.
Why are you here?
Oh, well, I'm the ultimate ghost blaster.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, more people. Who are you guys?
Well, I'm Peach, the ultimate princess.
Oh, yeah. I should know a lot of these people. And you're Daisy.
Yep.
Why is he punching you in the face?
Because I'm the ultimate boxer, dude.
Oh, what's your name?
It's Icer.
Your voice just changed? Don't ask why.
Well, I'm... You know what? Hup! Well, I'm Daisy, the ultimate jock.
Oh. Look, more people. And who are you guys?
Oh, no, not you.
Yep, it's me, Wario, the ultimate villain. And me, Waluigi, the ultimate robber.
Ugh. And who are you?
Oh, well, I'm Gimme Goomba, ultimate technician.
Oh, that's cool.
And you already know me, I'm Toad, the ultimate baker.
You're a baker?
Who do you think makes all the cakes?
Well, that makes sense. And you?
Oh, what the?
I can't understand you.
Just read the subtitles.
Oh, okay. And you?
Me? Huh, I'm Bullet Bill. The ultimate martial artist.
It's not a lot of people know me, but I'm pretty good.
Oh. Huh.
So, did all of you guys also randomly faint?
Actually, that's what happened to all of us.
Yeah.
What? We all just fainted and woke up all in the same spot?
Precisely.
That's weird.
It seems all of you guys are here!
What?
Whoop-boing! Hello, I'm Monokuma!
Monokuma?
That's my name, don't wear it out!
Great, now I'm talking to a teddy bear.
I'm no teddy bear, I'm Monokuma!
And don't ever call me a teddy bear again.
Wow, an evil teddy bear. So scary. You know what? You know what? I wanted to give you this the easy way.
No, it has to be the hard way.
Wait, what? I mean, as you guys are trapped in this school, and there's only one way to leave.
And what is that one way?
It's killing.
Ah!
I know, right?
Why would we kill each other?
Because you want freedom, right?
So what you're saying is we're trapped in here forever? Unless we kill?
Precisely!
That sounds fishy. Why would it just be a kill? So, like, half of us could leave then? Just like killing one person?
You make all this seem easier than it is. No. You actually have to go through a trial after someone dies. And then if the Black End doesn't get picked for the murder, they get to go home free.
And everyone else gets executed.
What? Anyway, I'll allow that to sink in for a while. Goodbye! Yay!
I don't like this.
Nor do I like the sudden music change. Well, see none of us complaining.
Oh, be quiet.
Oh, my head. Where are we? Oh, whatever. Just saying, I think someone should tell him what's happening because he just slept through the entire speech.
On it!
So now what do we do? I don't know. I don't think that guy even assigned us rooms.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, just look for the room with your nameplate. Bye!
And with that, another day ends. Well, the first day ends, but whatever. So I found my room and got comfy.